in Tokyo, there's like pictures and stuff afterwards of you like collapsing or falling over or whatever on the home stretch because of the heat.
Yeah, I mean, I've spent the last year with psychologists trying to remove that from my head. So thanks for that, Chris. But
well, skip it. Next question.
So I'm like 5 minutes post this traumatic experience on the track, being turned on my side on a Guernsey with my pants down, and they're shoving a tube up my ass.